Hi guys, welcome to our channel Bonsai and More. Today in this video I'm showing about tamarind sindica. The common tamarind tree is an ideal plant for making bonsai. The tree needs bright sunlight and grows well in almost all soil types. Usually the tamarind trees are cultivated for shade, food and medicines. Moreover, the pulp extracted from mature pods adds flavor to cuisines. Tamarind bonsai trees give the appearance of age, even as young trees. They're especially noted for the delicate leaves and deep, rough, furrowed bark. Please do share and subscribe our channel Bonsai and More.